of where he'd worked for 37 years, man and boy, to this new venture, this risky new venture of Bruichladdich, because everybody in the industry was saying, you'll never be able to compete with the big guys, and they won't be friendly to you, and you'll fall flat on your face. And so far it hasn't happened. In fact, in many ways, Bruichladdich are showing the big boys some tricks. So I wrote this song for Jim and the other entrepreneurs. It's called Bruichladdich, although if you go on the Bruichladdich website, they insist on calling it Closer to Heaven. Not Closer to Heaven. Coast of Heaven. I'm getting confused now. Closer to Heaven is my song about love in the shower. But they're not going to do any of that shit. What do you mean? It's a clean song. One day as I was walking by the shores of Lochendong, I met a man with sadness in his eyes. His story was as haunted as the lonely seabird's call. He told me of the day he went and walked away as he watched the fire at Bruichladdich die. He told me of a place once we'd never sleep, with hiss of steam and clang and furnace roar. Now that sleeping beauty lies trapped in slumber deep, with moonbeams full of dust and gates and chains of rust and ghosts that walk the Bruichladdich floor. And the moon smiles kindly on the western seas, perfume tumbles on the midnight breeze. Standing on the island of Distillery, you can almost see the coast of heaven. And here I stand again after years have gone by, with a Bruichladdich in my hand once more. It reminds me of the magic of a moonlit sky. The wave catches light and smells of summer nights, and the sea that touches the Bruichladdich shore. And the moon smiles kindly on the western seas, perfume tumbles on the midnight breeze. Standing on the island of Islay, you can almost see the coast of heaven. So I'll drink to the men who